To check if a Python string starts with a certain substring, you can use the strings_starts_with method. It takes a string as an argument, which will be the substring that you would like to check the beginning of the string against. Of course, you could compare the start of the string using the slicing operator, but I would encourage you to use the StartsWith method as it is more readable and implements built-in error handling as well.